Durant bakayım ben.
So we start by blending our apples, bananas.
Hello, my name is Sheila.
Be careful with your eggs so you don't break the shell with it. Isn't a cup of milk to add richness to the cake. We add, this is a cup of sugar, as you can see.
Me too, for second, what is it?
So now I'm adding my butter into the apple and banana blend. By adding the butter, it makes it easier to mix than adding the butter after blending. So, make sure your butter is blended well with your mixture. Make sure everything is blended well. Then you transfer into a bowl because we'll be mixing our cake in the bowl.
The baking powder.
Okay. powder to the flour. That was 1 teaspoon of baking powder.
How many cups?
Two cups.
3 cups. How much?
3 cups of flour. You mix until everything is well combined.
What's your name?
Imagine the Parmesan strawberry flavor, because you can add any flavor of your choice. Just need to, if you're using industrial flavors, because they're always stronger. You can also add pecans, as you can see here, or walnuts if you don't have pecans. Walnuts are easy to get, you can get them anywhere. You can also add pecans.
Gently.
Two different cake moves. And I'm going to add toppings. My toppings, I have pecans, I have chopped apples, I also have cashew nuts, all for the flavor. Yes, make sure your oven is already preheated, so you can just pop this into the oven and, you know, bake. You can bake for, like, before you can check it, bake for at least 30 to 5 minutes before you open the oven, because the heat, it needs heat, and if you open the oven, the cake is going to go down. It's going to rise, it's going to peak.